I've made the DHL truck the same way that I made my USPS truck. The difference is in the paint. It says DHL on the side in red, and the truck is bright yellow. Now, I made my logo as close as I could to a real DHL truck, but it would look just as good if it just said D, H, and L on the side of yours. Make sure it's in red. Now let's get this truck all colored yellow. You could use paint, markers, crayon, whatever you have. I hope you enjoy.